open heart surgeries will no more be too expensive. The Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology has developed a new device that will make this possible soon. A team of researchers at the prestigious Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, a nationally reputed institution which works under the Central Department of Science and Technology in the Thiruvananthapuram district of Kerala in India, has developed a simple and cost-effective blood flow meter. This new device will make matters easier to track and ensure the effectiveness of open heart surgeries. Currently, India is wholly dependent on imported blood flow meters to assess the blood flow rate, a significant parameter in determining the success of open heart surgeries. As each unit costs between rupees 25 lakh to 30 lakh, only a few super specialty hospitals in India can afford this imported blood flow meters. The blood flow meter developed by the research team is a palm-sized device that measures the blood flow rate using the novel magnetic method and a signal conditioning technique. The important parts of the device include a mechanism to produce a magnetic field, an electronic measurement system, and a single-use disposable biocompatible tube fitted with electrodes which are kept over the magnetic field. While blood passes through the tube under the influence of the said magnetic field, a voltage proportional to the rate of blood flow is generated across the electrodes. The novel method of generation of the magnetic field and detection of the voltage enables the device to precisely measure the blood flow rate. The know-how of this portable device, which works in battery, has been transferred to On Products, a Kochi-based firm, for commercial production. The production cost of the device could be considerably reduced as it has used a novel concept for its making. In addition to its application in bypass surgery, it can be used to measure the flow of conductive fluids for various industrial applications. This blood flow meter, which has been indigenously developed, will considerably reduce the cost of device from rupees 25 lakh to a few thousands of rupees. With this reduction, the government hospitals can purchase the device, thereby ensuring safer and less expensive cardiac surgeries. The Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology has developed many devices used for cardiac surgeries, and this is the latest among them, says Dr. Asha Kishore, the director of the institute. The new device, which will also reduce cardiac surgery cost, has been developed by the engineering team comprising researchers Sharad S. Nair, Vinod Kumar V., Sridevi V., and Nagesh D.S. of the Department of Medical Devices Engineering in Biotechnology Wing. The key features and functions of the device have been technically tested and confirmed. The device, complying with national and international standards, can be manufactured using the raw materials available within the country. The Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute has applied for the patent and published two scientific papers based on the technology used to develop the device in famous journals. The evaluation of the device prior to its clinical experiments was completed by a team of doctors of the Department of Cardiovascular and Thoracic Surgery comprising Dr. Vivek V. Pillai, Dr. Binish, and doctors of In Vivo Models and Testing Division including Dr. P.R. Umar Shankar and Dr. Sachin J. Shenoy. News Desk, Kaumudi English.